What is happening? What's up, Salmon Squad? I am the Game Salmon, and welcome to Fun Times at Homer's, a Simpsons FNAF fan game? A few days ago, I put out a poll on my community tab asking you guys what you wanted to see me play next, and Fun Times at Homer's was very highly requested, so we're gonna give this one a shot in Simpsons Happy Donuts. I know this is a horror game, but it doesn't look all that spooky. We're gonna go ahead and press play and dive on in. A new store is opened. A new place called Simpsons Happy Donuts has finally been opened. But what's so special about it? Not only has a bunch of stuff for amusement, but also fully functioning robots. And we will make sure it won't happen again. Oh, instructions. Blue for the light, green for the door, yellow for very bright lights, and then red button. Don't press it. Oh, so we also get to learn about each character and how they work. Lisa comes to the right door, Bart comes to the left door. Hugo, I have to watch in the cameras, and if he gets close to me, I have to flash with a bright light. And night one. Okay, so at least those are the three characters we're gonna be dealing with for night one. But what does this red button do? Oh! It turns off the light! It shuts everything down! That's not good. That's... Hi, Lisa! Lisa? Hello? Hey! Hey! I'm gonna die.
Cameras are a form of oppression. Thus, my action is justified.
I mean, I guess the cameras invade your privacy, so I get that. Okay, time to play seriously. We have the light, we have the door, and we have the camera, aha, which I access by clicking on the TV looking thing. And, I guess we have to find Hugo. Oh, there's Hugo, and I hear someone running around! How do I get out? How do I get out? How do I get out? Oh, I just click below the camera. Hello? Hello? I don't see anyone. So I guess no one's close to me. Okay, there's Hugo. I'm just gonna leave the camera on him. That's nice, I can just leave the camera right there until Hugo leaves, I suppose. Children! No, I didn't mean to click the button! No, I didn't mean to click the red button! I didn't mean to click the red button! Why is the red button so close to everything else that I need? It's right in the center! That's what it's there for! It's meant to trick you! Hi, Lisa! You have wonderful music going. I actually really like it. I wish that it continued on for longer. It's 1 a.m. New record. Or whatever. Hooray! Just, come on, kill me, like, thank you. God.
Gotcha.
You sure did, Lisa. Hugo's in the exact same place, so that's good. What does this bright light look like? Oh, it's kind of like an electrical shock. Where are the children? Oh, wait, no, there's Bart. Now, just where's Lisa? If I can find her. Oh, there's Lisa. Okay, so they're still kind of far away. And then Hugo's starting to stand up, so that's a little concerning, but, you know, I'm really not too worried about Hugo right now. It's 2 a.m. Excuse me. Oh, God. Whee! It's 3 a.m. How is it possible that I'm at 100% power? Was that Hugo? Hugo's gone. I didn't even see that. Oh. Oh, God. Oh, God. Is someone in my room? Is someone in my room? Am I safe? I don't know if I'm safe. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, no. The kitchen's broken? That's not good to see. Oh, God. I don't see Hugo. Oh, no. I'm gonna hit the button again, just for good measure. It's 4 a.m. That's awesome. Stop it! Stop it, you nasty children! Ah! I don't know if I'm safe! Okay, I'm safe over there! I'm safe over there, okay! 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 I'm gonna hit the button again, just cuz. Oh my god! You were hiding under my desk this entire time! Hugo, you jerk! I Carumba is correct, Bart. Good lord, it's 5 a.m. Turn to 6! No, not the button! Not the button! Not the red button! Turn to 6! Turn to 6! Turn to 6! Turn to 6! Yes! Play a test to duplicate your earned coins? I earn coins? If I lose, you lose all your coins. Sure. Okay, what is this? Make donuts and don't let Homer steal them. Okay. Sure. That should, whatever, sure. Okay, donuts to make. So I got, okay. I see what I'm doing. Oh, do I have to memorize it?
Donuts.
I am, I'm clicking. I'm clicking. What? What?
Donuts.
I don't see the donut I need to make. What? What is happening?
Marge is in the house.
Okay. It works! After a night of testing, it can be confirmed that the artificial intelligence robot works. People are impressed on how the test worked out, and they are continuing the tests to see the limits of our robotic friend. But on the other side, there's the rumor that it... Old man yells at door. So Marge is gonna be hanging out on the left or right side, and I have to listen for her to know which side to close. And with this vent down here, if my power goes off, I can go and restore my power by going to the generator. I assume I'm dealing with everyone else this night, too? Yeah, see, there's Hugo. Oh, and my energy is actually dropping. Whoa, nope, that's Marge's hair. Oh, Marge is gonna be super active tonight, huh? I'm pretty sure night one was a freebie night. Now things are gonna get serious. Coming out of nowhere!
You're tearing me apart, Lisa!
You are tearing me apart, Lisa!
I don't know what that sound was. I make really weird sounds. That was Marge. Ay caramba! It's 3 a.m. I have 67% power. Just missed the 69. But I know how everyone moves. I know how they operate. I'm feeling good on beating night two. Oh, wow. The yellow button uses a lot of energy. I'm down to 5%. That's not good. Okay, looks like we're... Oh, it's 5 a.m. though. We're probably not gonna make it. We're probably gonna have to go up the vent to go to the power generator. Oh, doggy, let's go. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Oh, what is this? What is this? Maggie, when you hear her pacifier noise, stay completely still until it stops. Hugo, if I stay too long in the vents, he will start chasing you from behind. Oh, I don't want it. Mmm. Crawl fast. Crawl fast. Oh, it's Maggie. Maggie, no. No, babe. Ah! Maggie, no! Hugo's behind me. I can hear it. I'm almost there! I did it! Oh god, it's like a mini game within the game! For Hugo, I have to press a yellow button. For Lisa, I have to play a memory game. And for Marge, I just gotta look at her and she'll go away. Okay. It's like a mini night! Okay, charge, charge. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna be charging. I'm charging. Gotta look around a little bit. Okay. No, that's fine. That's fine. I got it. I got it. I know that's Hugo. What is this? What is that? Oh, I went back into the vent? I didn't mean to do that. Okay, so I get 11% energy because I wound it up for 11%. Okay, that should be enough to get me to 6 a.m., but hey, now I know. And there goes my power. Come on, turn to 6. Please turn to 6. Please turn to 6. Oh, buddy. Oh, there it is. Oh, night to complete. Oh, play a task. Sure, I'll play the task. Oh, it's the donut game again. I'm not good at the donut game. I'm really bad at the donut game. I'll try to play it. Okay, so this.
Donuts.
You're stealing my donuts, man. Stop!
Donuts.
Stop!
Donuts.
Stop stealing my donuts! Oh, wait, I remember what I have to do. Smack! That's what I have to do. Oh, goodness. Okay, I remember how to do this. Okay. Boom. And the nut. Boom! Oh, I get it now. I get it. 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 Oh, no, no, smack!
Donuts.
I don't remember what the last one was. Aw, oh, dang it! Marge is gonna be mad at me.
Stay out of my life!
Okay! You stay out of mine! So that's nights one and two of Fun Times at Homer's. It's an interesting game. I like how the developer set all this up in this nice, happy Simpsons-style FNAF game. Please let me know in the comment section below if you enjoyed, as well as if you want me to continue playing this game. You can also like the video to let me know that you want me to continue playing this series and to help the channel grow, because likes are super important. So on that note, thank you guys so much for watching. Please like the video. It always helps me out. Also, be sure that you are subscribed to me so you can stay up to date with all the other videos that I'll be posting soon. Go out there, make someone's day, stay happy, and I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.